You know, a community partner came to us that we've worked with quite often. Debbie Bailey runs the West Care program in the women's jail. She said she just felt God calling her to organize some recovery celebration. It's Recovery Month. September's National Recovery Month for the community of Pikeville. And she asked if we'd be willing to host the event. We often talk about the problems of addiction. We all know they're around us. But we're seeing more and more resources and support, not just hope, but help for people in addiction. And so we want to celebrate that, the progress we've made. If you're struggling with addiction, this is a great event to come to and see that you're not alone, see that it's not impossible to get into treatment or get recovery. Lots of partners here will be here to help you, kind of walk you through that, talk through it. We're going to have several people share stories of their own recovery, where they came from, and what was the turning point in their life and, you know, where they're at now. We're going to have a praise and worship team from Addiction Recovery Care Centers here providing music for us. We also have free child care. So if children are, you're thinking, I don't have a babysitter, bring the kids. We're going to have all kinds of kids programs going on upstairs with, we're going to feed the kids, have games and fun things for them to do. So don't let that be a barrier from being able to come and be a part of this event. So that's part of what we're trying to do here is just say, you know what, we love everybody and we want to help you get through this time in your life. We're happy to host and be a part of this great event on Saturday night.